guys, I am back with the rest of our consignment haul for October. Like I said before, the consignment shop that we go to has a big dollar sale, and that's when I try and get all the kids or most of the kids' stuff. I do buy their clothes big for next year, even the year after, just whatever, you know, things that I think that they will like, you know, according to their personality or just general things that are, you know, last, like jeans that don't really go out of style. So I try not to get too trendy of stuff. And once they've gotten old enough and picked out a little bit of preferences to clothes, I look for that kind of stuff. And so far there's only been a few things that I've had to reconcile with nobody wearing, but other than that, it's been a pretty good success. So I'll get right into it. First, we'll do the clothes, and I've got Mr. Anderson's clothes here on top. Again, it's all bigger stuff, so got a little shirt for summer. That'll be nice because it gets hot here. Barbie's going to help me out a little. And some shorts. I have a hard time buying plaid shorts. I think they're so adorable, but when I go to put them on the kids, I find that I don't do that too often, so I'm trying to get ones that are really neutral. So I figure he can wear these with, you know, any kind of shirt because the colors are so neutral. So I got them, and I think they're pretty cute, and they have a nice, you know, comfortable waistband, so he should like them. And then I got this little polo shirt. I love boys in polos, and I really love the color. So I'm looking forward to seeing him in that. And then this shirt was brand new with tags. Our store has a little section of brand new merchandise that people can sign. Like they get doubles of something, or they get a present and they didn't like it and they don't have a gift receipt. They'll bring it in the store and can sign it. So brand new with tag, never worn. Got it for $1. Score, nice little camping shirt or winter shirt. I got some little jammy pants for him. I think he's going to look so cute in these with a little t-shirt and little jammy pants, his little big boy jammies. And a couple of swim trunks. So some hammerhead sharks and some regular sharks. Just general boy stuff. Thought they'd be cute. Then, let's see. Commander Cody and Katniss are getting a lot harder to shop for because they're kind of at the top. Well, Katniss has almost outgrown the store as far as clothes goes. Once in a while we find some stuff, and Commander Cody's right at the top. So that's getting a little hard and tricky to get them stuff so they don't get too much clothes. Or I buy it when it comes in and it's the regular consignment shop price, just so that, you know, don't risk it not being on the dollar sale. So I tend to spend a little bit more money on them. Commander Cody loves to wear like running clothes, basketball clothes, stuff like that. So I found this shirt, also new with tags, from Big Sur Marathon, big marathon we have around here. And it's just blue, so he'll like that, nice and thin. And then a t-shirt also. These are both a little bit big. They'll probably fit him next year or maybe the year after. And then he'll be able to wear them for a while. So those are his two clothing items. And then Katniss, I got her this sweater. She's really hard for me to shop for because her taste is so different from mine. And I'm never sure if she's going to like something. So usually I have to have her there. I just went out on a limb and got her this sweater. Hopefully she likes it. I don't know. Do you give it a thumbs up? She does. Okay, so
thumbs up.
I won, and only $1, and it's what? It's Old Navy, so that should fit her through the winter, so good deal on that. Now, Barbie is fun to shop for. She's my girly girl, and even though I'm not a girly girl, I don't know, I usually do pretty good with her stuff, so most of this is big. I think maybe one or two items she can get away with wearing now, but that's okay. She's got plenty of clothes for now. So I got her this little Hello Kitty tank top to sleep in or lounge around all day. And she likes? Yes? Yes? I got her this sweater. I wasn't sure about, but I thought it might be a little wacky enough that she would like it. And she likes? Yeah?
I think that's a no.
She said she liked it earlier, so we'll see if she wears it. I got this Hannah Anderson dress, which looks really big, but I have a feeling it's not going to be so big. And I thought she could either wear it around the house on, you know, hot summer days when we're just hanging out, or she can even use it as a nightgown. And she should be able to wear it a long time if she wants. Doesn't get tired of it. And she likes this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Then I got her this little tank top to sleep in. And some little owl jammies. Her big girl jammies.
Those are cute. I like those.
Aren't those cute? They are just a little too small for you, I think.
That sucks.
You like them?
Yeah.
Yeah. And this one, I think, is one of her favorites because she loves bathing suits. So that'll
she
be a
bathing
suit. She
wears them around the house.
Probably. I don't know if it'll fit an extra, maybe the year after. But just a cute, I think it's Speedo, so good quality. There you go. And then I found these two separate items that I think look really cute together. So this little shirt with this skirt. That was kind of cute. And obviously she loves these kind of skirts. She wears them all the time. It is big. It's big enough to fit Katniss, but I don't think Katniss will wear it. So
It's cute, but I won't wear it.
Yeah. So I got it for my little Barbie. And she'll love it, huh?
Yeah.
And then she got this shirt.
Me?
No.
What did you get for me?
Just
this. Oh, the sweater.
Yes. So this one is for Barbie. It is Katniss, but it's too small. So Barbie gets it.
I have one like that, though.
Yes.
Have
so that's it for the clothes. Oh, those go in our baby buys. That goes for the dollar store clothes. So now we'll get into our other stuff. Our books. I didn't get a whole lot of books this time. I got Old MacDonald Had a Farm board book for Mr. Anderson and the new baby, and Barbie will probably like reading it. And then these books, these little readers, let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all came in one bag, so I got all 5 books for one. And I'm always looking for readers. And I like the ones that have the picture on top and the words on the bottom, so it's easy for me to keep place or for the kids to keep place when they're learning to read. And we always need new readers. So hopefully they like these books. They're new to us. We haven't ever looked into these. Well, we have some other My Books, but they look different than these. Anyway, those would be good. They'll go on our school stuff or on our school shelf. And then this set of books, I actually got a ton. Now, all of these books for a dollar. They are all in a bag together. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 books.
13 or 10.
So number 10, no. Let's see, 13, 12, 11, 10, this one?
No.
This one?
Yeah.
That is okay. So I was excited about these. I haven't really heard of any, this book looked a little familiar to me, but I wasn't sure. But they're all animals, and all the kids love reading about animals, so I thought it'd be fun. Little baby hippo one. So those will go on our bookshelf, and all of those for a dollar. That's an awesome score. These two little National Geographic Little Kids magazines came in a bag together. I think these are like a mail subscription, you know, you get like one a month.
Like Highlights.
Yeah, like
which
highlights.
I'm addicted to.
So, but I like these because they're like, you know, just little brief things about animals and science stuff. So I like to use them for science class and just, you know, kids are always into animals. So always doing that. So back for that. And then Five Little Ducks is a song my mom used to sing to me. And I thought I had a board book of it, and I might, because we have millions of books. But I thought that this book was nice. The pages are, you know, it's not a board book, but they're nice and thick, and it only goes to 5. So that should hold Mr. Anderson's attention for a little while. And that one was a buck. So what was that, like $5 for all of those books? I like it.
Now to the fun stuff.
Now to the fun stuff. So we got Barbie, a Barbie backpack. She's got a little backpack, a little JanSport backpack, I think. It's a little bit smaller than this one, but I thought she would really like it. And it was only $1. You know, it's got some scuff marks on it, but it's a good size for her sleepovers or something. If she goes to Auntie's house. Or, you know, if we're gone all day and she wants to take a few toys in the car, she can do that. And it's just a fun little bag. You know, it looks like there's something in it already. Oh. And then you pass it over. So we'll throw that away.
But that's not even ours.
It is not ours.
We'll that's gross.
No.
We don't need that. We can watch it. We don't need
that. That's gross.
Okay, and then I found this bag of Barbie clothes that, I mean, I was almost done shopping, so I was really glad. Really glad that I found these because Barbie clothes is hard to come across. Let's see what we got. Miss Barbie, as you might have guessed, has a Barbie doll collection and Barbie doll clothes and Barbie doll accessories.
Huge collection.
So we've got a bunch of stuff in here. Pretty little dress and some jackets. Pants. Ooh, that's a cute dress. Some jeans.
These are cute.
Some shoes. So some of these shoes go to a different kind of dolls.
These are like pajama pants. They're cute.
It is.
Those go to something else.
Put my pajama pants.
There's a little slipper. I don't know if we can find the other one. So a bunch of clothes. And you know, even at the flea market, Barbie clothes is expensive. So I got all of that clothes for $1, which there's no way I could have done. You want to come look at this? Yeah, okay, let me put it in the bag and you can go down on the floor and look at it. All right? So all the kids love when I come home from the dollar sale shop. It's like a whole bunch of goodies for them, so they're excited to look at it all.
And this
okay,
is the first time. This is the first time I have seen all
wait,
this stuff.
Wait. I'll give it to you in just a minute. Take the Barbie clothes. Thank you. Okay, so then I found some washcloths. Just a little Disney. You know, I think those are like those ones that are all shrunken up, and when you put them in water, they grow.
Oh, those are, that one's cute.
These are, I feel like they've barely been used. So, all three of those for $1. We like them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
2 girls, 1 boy.
I got Barbie some headbands. They all came together for $1. Nothing special. Sorry about that, guys. My tablet ran out of space and Mr. Anderson found a toy that he's playing with and it's kind of noisy. So, sunglasses. Kids are always losing them, breaking them, what have you, so I try and get extras when they're super cheap. $1 is pretty good. So we got a couple for Barbie, a little Hello Kitty one, and little just pink fancy ones. And then these fit Commander Cody, little nice kind of like pirate ones. And then these should be for Mr. Anderson. So, we'll see how long those last. I found a DVD for $1. And we don't have it, so yay for that.
We love Strawberry Shortcake.
I got Barbie a new puzzle. 48 piece. Kind of funny. She woke up this morning. She wanted to do puzzles too. So she's been working on puzzles all morning. So this one will be a fun one for her. And I think she can do it. She's right at that stage. So.
Mommy.
What?
We have it and I did a book.
We have this puzzle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then it's going to be a present for someone else.
Her face. Yeah.
So, there you go. This will be a present for somebody. And it's not even open. The pieces are still in the bag, so that was nice. So, that'll be a present for somebody. That's okay. That's why she wasn't so excited about it.
Yeah.
And they had two laser tag sets that both went down to $1. I got them both. I started a collection for one of my nephews for Valentine's. You want to come see?
Yes.
Okay, come on. Come on up. Hi. Hi. Say hi. Say hi. No, these are not for you. So we'll just hang on to these for next year's family day, and that'll be a gift for him. I found a latch hook kit for Katniss. She loves doing these.
That's a cute one.
And it's a little kitty. We don't have a kitty, I don't think. So look at the kitty. Kitty has a ball.
I see it.
Yeah.
More. More.
You want to see?
More.
More?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then our last dollar sale purchase was Candyland the Game. I checked and make sure, you know, generally most of the pieces were there. I don't think we have Candyland anymore. We used to. I think we lost too many pieces. So I got it again. Even when we do have it and a game goes down. Oh, no. A game goes down to $1. Sometimes I will buy it and just hang on to it. That way we can use it for the extra pieces if we lose, you know, some of the token figures or something. I have the extras for only $1. You know, that's cheaper than having to order pieces or just get rid of the game. So I thought Barbie would like playing. Am I going to get a drink? Thank you. You drink. Okay, so that's it for our dollar sale stuff. And then I got a few things. Who's that? I got a few things for regular price. One being this cup. Show everybody. Show them the pony cup. Okay, now you drink some.
Here.
You drink some. Okay, sorry about that. He is done with mommy filming. So let's finish this up. The rest is regular priced items, regular consignment sale. The one being the My Little Pony cup that poor Barbie got bonked on the head with, but she loves the cup. A new little suit for meetings for Commander Cody. And three books. We got Goodnight Gorilla. We don't have this one yet, so that'll be a fun book to read. Danny the Dinosaur. We also don't have this one, and I remember this one from when I was little. So I think the kids will like it. And Oh Say Can You Seed, a Dr. Seuss book about plants. So with the kids learning about the garden and stuff, I think they'll like that one too. So I just went ahead and paid regular price for them. All together with my baby buys and everything I got here, I spent, before tax, $104. It was all credit. So I didn't spend any of our actual money on it, and that's how I do it. That's how I get the kids the stuff they need, the stuff they want, the stuff for fun, and stuff for school. And yeah, so I'll get my next bag of stuff ready to take into the store to sell and make some more credit for next month. So thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, leave a comment, and I will answer it for you. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye.